Hey, what are you at, everybody? David Whitten here. So today's routine is going to be pretty simple. It's going to be 100 burpees, and what it's going to be 25 Navy SEALs, 25 five pump Navy SEALs, and then 25 Army Rangers, which is basically like a one pump burpee into a V, and then kick back out, and then one more pump. So it'll be basically a two pump burpee with an in and out in between. And then we're going to end with another 25 Navy SEALs. And then after each rep though, the 100, or after each rep through the whole thing, we're going to do a squat and a lunge each leg chaser. So we'll end up with 100 burpees, a whole bunch of push-ups, and 100 squats and 100 lunges each leg. I've been wanting to do this routine for a while. I definitely will give credit here to my good man, Olympic Steel is the name of his channel, but Aaron is his name. Fellow Canadian, and Aaron's awesome, puts in the work every day. He does burpees, push-ups, and he does weightlifting. He's doing squats, deadlifts, clean and jerks. He's the full package deal. And I know Aaron would say that he saw someone else do this routine, and that's cool, but I saw you do it, brother, so I'll just give you the shout out there. And this is my lunch break, so we're gonna try to do this as quickly as we can. Ideally, I'd like to be around a half hour to get it done. I've done this a few times and I've yet to get it under a half hour, so I'm gonna be shooting for that today. So anyway, let's get down to it. Just 100 burpees, here we go. Good. All right. All right. Start the timer just for fun. There we go. All right. 25 Navy SEALs. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. Yeah, 15. Thank you. 2-5. So over 6 minutes. 25 regular seals. Let's do 25 flat pumps. Switch the lunges up every 25. I'll go back for 25 right now. One. Four. Five. 6. Nine. Let's get to 15 now, 11 to 15. Fourteen. Ten to go. It's a good workout because keeps the cardio up, but the pumps are there, so you're getting a good workout too. 16 and 20. Thank you. go. Halfway. Army Ranger, two pump kickouts. We're right at 16 minutes gone, so let's keep pushing. Six. Seven. Eight. Thank you. 11. Sixteen. 17. 18. 2-2. 4. 23 minutes, 10 seconds in. Let's see if we can hit these last 25 Navy SEALs in the 6 minutes and 30 seconds. It's gonna be tough. I think it took me 6 minutes to do the first 25. And that was 50 reps ago, so just gonna pick away at it. Something to shoot for anyway. Let's do this. One. too. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Ten. All right, 10 done, 15 to go, 3 sets of 5. Here we go. Thirteen. Fourteen. Fifteen. Sixteen. Seventeen. Eighteen. Nineteen. Five more. Good. left. Sit these flat out. That's two. Three. One more. Oh, right on the money. Man, oh man, good workout. Just give me another second. So, big salute to my dear friend, Aaron at Olympic Steel. Go check out his channel. I'll put the link obviously in the description. Aaron's a great guy, good supporter. 30 minutes, right on the money. And he's a fellow Canadian. Salute Olympic Steel. So I think I've probably done this 5-6 times. I really like it. This is the first time we ever recorded it. And honestly, this is the first time I've ever got it to 30 minutes. I think when I first tried it, I was right around 42 minutes to do all that. So I've knocked, you know, about 12 minutes off over 4 or 5 different tries. Might have been a few more, but either way, it's kind of like one of my default ones. Like if I can't figure out what I'm going to do, I'll just do that. Because you get the nice work with the Navy SEALs. In the third set, you get a little break because you're only doing those 2 pump heavy rangers. But like I said, you're always moving with the legs. So it's a good cardio workout too. So anyway, 30 minutes on the lunch break, no excuses. Thanks to all my regulars for leaving comments. Please keep it up. All the new subscribers over the last few weeks, big salute, thank you very much. Let's keep the channel growing. And I'll keep doing my part by posting routines and trying to do better each and every time. All right, have a great day, everybody. See you later from this guy here in Canada. Salute.